It's another morning at Houston High, home of the Mustangs and HNN News. Whether it's the locker room or the classroom, Houston News Network is there, your go-to source for all high school headlines. HNN News starts now.
Good morning, Mustangs. I'm Nia McMurray.
And I'm Sydney Clunan, and these are your flex time announcements for Thursday, May 16th. Our final exams start next week. Here's a look at our exam schedule. Remember, to be exempt from an exam, you must have at least a 90 in that class and no more than 7 excused absences for that period. Also, no semester exams for AP, dual enrollment, or EOC classes. Study hard and good luck.
Class of 2025, your senior year is almost ready to begin, and one of our first senior activities is to schedule your senior portraits. Go to hollandstudio.net to get info on what you need to know about your portraits and call 362-1818 to schedule them. Also, you can order your senior class of 2025 yard signs today on School Cash Online.
Students, GMSD has some exciting opportunities for the upcoming 2024 through 2025 school year. Join us at District Ambassador, Communications Intern, or even serve as the GMSD School Board as a student board representative. You can now apply for these positions now by looking for GMSD Ambassador and Student Internship under the Student Life tab on the HHS website.
Students, remember, as long as you're returning to HHS next year, you will keep your Chromebooks over the summer. Any student who is not returning next year needs to make sure to turn in their laptop, stylus, and charger on your last day of school. If you have any questions, please contact the tech office.
Now it's time for the HNN News Word Power Word of the Day.
Today's word of the day is querulous, an adjective meaning whiny or complaining, as in the passenger in the last seat is a querulous sort, complaining about the food, the service, and everything else near him. Try using it today.
Well, that's it for today, Mustang.
Have a great day, and we'll be back with you almost live tomorrow.